Okay, go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Drive-through penalty. You have a drive-through penalty. One stop to go, one stop left in this strategy. Okay, you've been pushing your luck on the track limits too much. We've been given a 3-second penalty. Is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Okay, clear. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Leading our teammate by 24.7 seconds. Some minor damage. We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Okay, box, box, box. We're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. Your lap times are falling off. We want you to pit in for repairs. Box, box, box. Exit now. That's a new fastest lap for the race.